The most important benefit for our customers is cost saving.
More transparency.
To optimize our customers' logistics.
New business models.
So we provide a connectivity platform which enables our products to exchange data with the cloud and with applications of customers. When you talk about cloud solutions for the whole KION, there is always a part which is more related to the product and more to the application. This team in Wangen here, the IoT team, is responsible for creating the connectivity platform.
The main project the team in Wangen is working on is the project Truck to Cloud, which allows to transport data from the trucks into the KION cloud.
So it enables all kind of communication. We can offer new business solutions to optimize our customers' logistics questions.
That they have more transparency about the usage of their fleet, and then they will save directly money.
And we have now the chance to combine cost saving with making every day in the life of our customer a bit easier by supporting him with services.
We apply agile methods. We're using, for example, design thinking, lean startup, or new business model generation, because it helps us to expand our horizon and bring a new perspective into our work.
We are working in a Scrum process in 3 weeks sprints. So my colleagues are sitting here in Wangen and in Aschaffenburg, and we are working together in one sprint team.
I have connected solutions at home. For example, my fire warning system.
Connected heating valves.
Connected light system.
I have a Sonos system. My fridge doesn't talk. Must stay quiet.